It amazes me how they're still getting away with this after all these years. The mindless masses will put on muzzles for invisible enemies they can only see on TV. And they will do nothing to protect themselves from the chemicals and God knows whatever else is in there that they're spraying us with daily.